Okay.
Yeah, we're recording.
Yeah.
Right. This next exercise is called leg raise pulses. You're going to do 8 sets, 8 repetitions on each leg. We're going to repeat this 3 times. Between each time, we're going to have a 10 breath rest. As with the 100 in the previous exercise, if you feel any pain in your lower back, any stage when doing this exercise, stop. Bring your knees in towards your chest, massage the back of the mat, forward and backward, side to side, taking a few breaths. Okay, the exercise. Now this exercise is designed to reach more towards your upper abdomen. So what I want you to do is this. Keeping your core engaged, keep your heels in line with your sit bones, your knees are in line with your hip bones. You get your middle fingers, put them onto your hip bones. Thumbs are onto your rib cage. Breath in, breathe out, tilt your hips towards your ribs. Imprinting your lower spine just a little bit against the floor. Breath in to prepare, breathe out, float one leg up off the floor as if you're resting on a coffee table. Breath in, breathe out, float the other leg up off the floor as if you're resting on a coffee table. Breath in, breathe out, roll the shoulder blades up off the floor, keeping the chin slightly in. Breath in, breathe out, really feel the bikini line before you go up into this. Breath in, breathe out, bring your right leg up into the air, just a little bit further. Have your hands onto your thigh. Breath in, breathe out, push up towards your ankle. In as you come down, out and engage the bikini line as you come up. We're going to do 8 repetitions each side. I'd say be careful, just keep your hands just touching slightly on your leg rather than up here. So it keeps it in the same direction. After you've done 8, breath in, breathe out, squeeze, and